We've been asked countless times to produce a super lightweight seat box, and that's exactly what we've done. This is our new Inception seat box, and I'm going to run you through all of its key features. The standout feature for the Inception seat box has to be the weight. Everything you see here weighs just 11 kilos. We know how important it is for you guys to have a really lightweight seat box that's easy to use and easy to carry to your peg. One of the main ways that we've actually reduced the weight for this Inception box is the materials we've used. We've used a really lightweight material that's still mega strong and sturdy. It's not going to let you down, and it's what Preston boxes are known for, reliability. So onto the materials and some of the key features to this seat box. Firstly, it's the Lok Clips. We've used the Lok Clips on our more premium seat boxes, like the Absolute 36 boxes and the Absolute Carbon. And the feedback was so good, and they're incredibly easy to use. So we really wanted to use them on this Inception seat box. The benefit of using the same clips on both boxes is it gives you more versatility, and it makes it easier for you if you have the Absolute units themselves. So you can interchange between those units and the Inception units, making it a lot easier for you and you're ready to fish. The box features six 30mm aluminium legs. The middle two legs are actually telescopic, because anyone that's used a compact box before knows how difficult it is to actually adjust those middle two legs. It can be a nightmare at times. So that's why the middle two legs actually feature telescopic inners. The reason why we haven't gone for telescopic legs throughout the whole seat box: one, is to save weight. We wanted to keep the weight down to this seat box. And two, we wanted to keep a nice level platform throughout, which is aided by a spirit level at the back of the seat box, which helps you get the box completely level. However, if you do want to use telescopic legs on this Inception seat box, they are available to buy as spare items, so you can add as many telescopic legs as you want. So on to the next feature, which is the addition of a foot plate. A foot plate is absolutely essential on a seat box. They make it a lot more easy to use when the bank sides are a little bit trickier, so you can drop the front two legs down and you've got a nice stable platform that you can fish off. And they also make it a lot easier when you're using accessories on these front two legs. They're a bit trickier to use when you've just got four legs and the accessories around by your legs, you can be knocking them. It's just not that easy to use, and throughout your session it just gets a lot harder to use the accessories that you need to when you're in your fishing. We spent a long time developing these new handwheels on the Inception seat box. They've got a nice compact shape and have a lot of areas that you can actually grip the handwheel to get some real torque on it, so you've got a nice, strong, stable leg. You'll actually notice, like all the Absolute seat boxes, all the handwheels actually feature inwards on the seat box. This makes it a lot easier to actually pack away and fit into your car or your van. So we've thought a lot of different ways to make these handwheels really user-friendly and easy for you to use. We've got a massive range of off-box 36 accessories. We've got toolbars, we've got keyring arms, side trays, you name it, we've got an accessory in that range. And all of them come supplied with 30mm inserts, which means that you can fit them on this Inception seat box, which gives you more versatility on the bank. So literally keep the inserts in the accessory, pop them on the seat box, push it down to the required position, snap them shut, and there you go, you've got an accessory that fits on this Inception seat box. What do you get with the Inception seat box? I'm going to run through the package now, starting with a seat. You get a nice, comfortable padded seat, which makes it nice and easy and comfortable for when you're fishing. You've also got a pole retaining strap, so if you do want to lock your pole in there, you've got that option. Running through to the next unit, you actually get a deep side drawer, which is perfect for storing all your little terminal accessories, your hooks, your line, your shot, your disgorgers. That is a great little tray, keeps everything nice and compact. Got nice little dividers in, already built into the tray, which makes it perfect for storing all your items. So on to the next unit that you get, and that's this big 100mm base unit. That's actually built into the frame of the seat box, so we've saved some space there. And this 100mm unit's absolutely perfect for any of your bigger items to tackle, like your catapults, your hook length boxes, your reels, spare spools. Any bigger item to tackle will fit in there perfectly. So that's the package. Everything you see here comes at a RRP of £339, and they're available from Preston retailers now.